everyone. Today I'm going to read Little Kid's First Big Book of Why. It's written by Amy Shields and it is also a part of the National Geographic Kids Book. So basically this book answers lots of questions. Okay, you also have so many questions, it answers them. So let's look at one question which I'm going to read out today. This question is, why do I have a belly button? Why do we have a belly button? This is the belly button which we all have on our bodies. Okay, so let's read. Every living being that grew inside a mother has a belly button. It once led to a tube that brought the baby food and drink from the mother. After birth, the tube that connected the mother and the baby is no longer needed. It shrivels up and leaves a scar, your belly button. Some belly buttons are innies, some are outies. Another name for belly buttons is navels. Dolphins have a belly button that looks like a cross. This is the belly button of a dolphin. Dog and cat belly buttons look like a straight line on their tummies. This is the straight line. That is their belly buttons. See the straight line? This is the belly button of a dog. This is the belly button of a cat. This is the cross of the dolphin. Chimpanzees have belly buttons that look like ours. So this is the belly button of a chimpanzee. So I hope you enjoyed reading this book. Tomorrow I can come up with another question from this book. Take care and stay tuned to Super Learning at Home.